Today I am going to show you how to add a scrolling text in Wondershare Filmora. So first of all, open Wondershare Filmora. Then select the title from the title tab. Drag and drop it onto the timeline above your video track. In this example, I am using a default title template without any animation. So next, move the text to the desired position. Then type your text in here. Adjust the size of the text box if needed to ensure all text is visible. After that, double click on the title box and go to the animation tab and choose the left to right roll animation. Click OK to apply the animation. And there you have it.